Prices are slowly back on the rise. You may have noticed at some gas stations, prices particularly higher than usual. We're talking at one was spotted Marathon on Murphy Mill, others on Dothan's West Side. But AAA officials say not to worry. Around Labor Day weekend, prices remained steady and continue to remain fairly constant. The state average in Alabama reported to be $2.82 per gallon.